someone's up on your page. So-and-so's uploaded a picture. Do you ever click on it? And I thought...
Yeah?
That's what I do.
All the time. Everyone.
Like, oh, let's see, who else can we go on? Oh, they check people's status
and because
updates.
Because I have, like, loads and loads of people that, you know, girls, like, my best friend's sister, they live together. I'm always at their house. All the time at their house. We call it Hotel Hammersmith, because we live in Hammersmith, and it's like a hotel to us. Every time I go there, she's like, I'm begging you, go on your Facebook. And after like 3-4 hours of no, she's like, I'm begging you, please. Then she's like, if you don't go, I'll just kick you out there. Come on, please. I go on my Facebook. She's like, okay, move on. She sits there, goes to everyone's pages that she don't
have. Oh, is that what she wants to do?
Yeah. She looks at the pictures and reads everything. And her ex-boyfriend...
Is he a friend of yours?
...is friends with me, and she does...
They should do a task like this, you know? Like people open the door. Are you all ready? A task like this?
Because
you're
not
from there. When? No, they should do a task like, for example, they locked all of us in this room for some weeks or something like this, and then they put loads of people behind, like they want to attack us in this.
This scared me. They did do that with that man, though, didn't they?
With what?
They did it with that man.
Which man?
The men, and they came in and made them do all the exercises.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
They should do it with zombies. Or monsters. Could you imagine, like, the monster came in and loads of zombies? And we're trying to get in the sitting room.
In the night.
Could you imagine if it was on red? They were all like, trying to get in, we were dead real low. And then, like, the door like, went green, and we're all, like, trying to keep them out.
And
all trying
to get in. Not Big Brother, is it? Does this sound?
This is Big Brother. The house has been taken over by monsters.
Nano, nano. Nano, nano. Nano, nano. Nano, nano. Nano, nano. Hope tomorrow the weather is nice.
But if it rains?
No.
Well, I haven't got any hair, so it's okay.
No, no, but it's just... We can enjoy the day. And have a nice day, you know. We can come to the pool.
I like a nice day. I'm
what?
Probably give us a test, though. Do you reckon?
Yeah, I think so.
Like, pretending, like, everyone, like, it's the kind of look that when he walks down the street, girls sort of, like, drag from his feet. It's not like, don't sit there and be like, it's not.
Ah, go out with him. You watch me.
And he's got a little... He used to have a little moustache. It was so weird. You know when you see someone, you're like, fucking hell, that's...
So, how old is he?
I don't know. He's 28.
Is he tall?
Really.
Is he pretty tall? Is he skinny?
Yeah, but not, like, skinny. Good looking.
What's his name?
I can't remember.
God.
What?
The way you are.
Someone a bit like...
What other cool friends do I have?
With tattoos. With tall, slim tattoos. Afros.
I think you would really, really, really like my best friend. But she's been going out with his girlfriend for 3 years.
Oh, can't wait to get rid of her.
Thank you. Probably like to there's loads of these. You do a whirlpool. But with the water, it's just spilling, you can see. I can still feel it moving me.
What do you mean, like, some femme goes for femme?
Yeah.
Do they?
Yeah. There's a lot of that now. You know. But
that's why the straight women might like you.
Yeah. They are.
That's why you've probably got more of that and the bisexual ladies.
I've had loads of bisexual girls.
Have you?
Trust me. Bisexual girls love it.
Do they?
Yeah. But, you know, it's just sort of been a fling, really. Gone out with bisexual girls. You know. There. Then I've gone out with girls who,
yeah,
they've gone, who have been with men and come out, you know, later.
It's like that talk that other night when you told me that about you finding on her. I was proper laughing. You're not going nowhere, he says. Fucking am, mate, 'cause I have to sign on.
Yeah, well, I fucking am. Trouble out, it was,
right.
It was white. You know, they get my fault.
Just like a shaver, you just charge it up. And then shave it.
But if you remove it, it's removed and it's done.
Yeah.
But that'll take, like, 6 months.
If you keep using it, then eventually kills all the hairs and the roots in your body. It stops growing.
Let's see how the waxing thing.
It works.
But it's got little bits coming out now, tiny little ones.
Mine's growing back already. Mine's growing back quite a bit. And my eyebrow. I've got quite a bit of hair. I can actually grab it.
Like that or with your nails?
No, like that. My hair grows back quite quickly, though. But it's not on my head. Yeah, I've got hair there.
I guarantee you my tattoos will be the coolest tattoos you've ever seen. It's not a discussion, I promise you. I mean, like, look at me in general.
Oh, behave yourself.
You can't.
You're such a big, big poser.
You know that it's not, you can't go wrong with it.
Yeah, you can. Instead of doing something with tattoos, maybe you should start here. The main focus of what everyone sees.
I would love to get little things.
Tattoos on your face?
Do you know what I want to get?
A teardrop?
Like, no.
That shows you've killed someone if you have a teardrop on your eye.
Last time you said the number of your teardrops shows how many people you killed. Now it shows that you killed someone. I want to get, like, you know, you got the eye thing there. Get, like, a little designs. Just cones. Like, you know how the Joker thing is?
Oh, I love that about Batman.
But not like the Joker thing that comes like that, that I got you to do for me, but not just filled out. Little tiny designs inside. So when you look close, it's like...
But when you're an old man, what will you think?